Hola gang, just another park that I found not too far away from home. Stuff for the kids. It's nice and wide open. It's got a big area up here, and right now they have live music every Friday night up there. Have to come down here on a Friday and we'll all indulge. And right in front, they've got this big lawn area. So, I mean, there's a lot of people who could gather on here and just sit and listen to the music on a Friday evening. Sounds wonderful. We walk over here on the other side of the little playground for the kiddie stuff. They've got refreshments that you can buy, which is very cool since they have the music. People can come over here and get pops. Chips, popcorn, candy, ring pop, Jolly Rancher slush. Now that would be worth trying. We may have to do a review, I'd say. And they've got cappuccino, French vanilla, hot chocolate, and just another sign, same thing. Noticed across the street here, see that pink bus right there? Right here. It says read on the front, and it says check it out on the top. So I wonder if that's like one of those mobile libraries that go around. I haven't seen it on the street, but that would make sense to me. Check out the big castle looking thing for the kids. Dragon over there. Isn't that awesome? Makes me want to go down it myself, climb around on this thing. That is like too fun. I got swings over here and teeter totters over here. And then they've got, I don't know if these are golf carts for rent or golf carts for sale. I think somebody mentioned that this might be like a police station. So I wonder if these are police golf carts. That would be awesome. I haven't seen them drive around on the streets. No cops in golf carts, but hey, stranger things have happened. Of course, we have a bunch of the cliche palm trees that Florida is known for. Got a table over here that you can sit and eat. It's like the water gets over here if you're a little bit in the wind. Look at the fountain. Look at the lily pads and the reeds and stuff. That is very cool. Feels good. It's a warm day. I think it's like 79, 80 right now. It's like time and temperature check. I believe it's like 4 something and 80 degrees. There's exact for you. Walk along here. Check out some more of the lily pads. Those are awesome. They're so cool. Goes clear over here, and there's a bridge that we'll go across. Check that out, guys. It's a turtle. That's so awesome. I never imagined there'd be turtles around here. It's definitely a far cry from a Florida alligator, so I'll take it. He's cool. Hello, Mr. Turtle. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? Ah, he didn't know. He copped out. Bye. Wow, they're all over the place. There's one here. And there's one over here. And there's one over there that I just watched go under a lily pad. There he is. Wow, it's Turtle Pond. There's one little one. And one who just jumped off a lily pad. There goes the little one. Oh wow, here's a big one. He just went under the lily pad. There he is. You see him? Oh, there's another one. They're meeting up. They're having a convention. Yeah, I know I'm weird. I get thrilled over simple things. But, oh, this one looks like he has moss all over his back. See his shell? It's got grass or moss all over there. There's one floating over here. Over here. Yeah, if I just stopped to look a little bit, they're all over the place. There's that bigger one again. Three of them, four of them, five of them. Hello, everybody. Gonna have a meetup? Some more area for you to look at. Some nice flowers planted under the palms. The turtle pond. I dub thee the turtle pond. Okay, so we'll walk back over the bridge here. And once again, I forgot my handheld tripod. I need to get myself a gimbal, but they're so expensive, but that would be cool. That is probably something I should put on my Amazon shopping list, is a nice, decent gimbal for my phone. And over here next to the turtle pond, they have a free little library. It's a little box full of free books. Free books! We're not kidding. God, that cat looks angry. So does the dog. So if you're a little kid or just a little kid at heart, you can come and you can get some free books. So that is it, guys. I am fulfilling my obligation to you, my promise to show you around and show you interesting stuff when I come across it. I found some new places, some new fast food places that I didn't know was around here. My phone is filling up with mobile apps. It's crazy the amount of stuff around this area, all within like 1 to actually half a mile on up to 5 miles, and then beyond that you got the beach. But I mean, everything is so close. So anyway, that's the park for today, and there's a bunch of others that I'll be showing you. So yeah, so there you go. Hope you have a blessed day, and I will talk to you later. Bye.